My name is Tijani Ayakawa. I represent Zamfara North Senatorial District. Mr. President, I want to come under Order 42. If you permit me, Mr. President, I read Order 42.1.
Go ahead.
The matter for discussion shall, if possible, be referred to the President of the Senate before commencement of the day sitting, and the President of the Senate shall refuse to allow the claims unless he is satisfied that the matter is definite and urgent. If the claim is allowed by the President of the Senate, the leave of the Senate is given by at least one-fifth of all the senators. The matter shall stand over till the next legislative day. Mr. President, with your permission, I stand. With your permission, Mr. President, I can go ahead.
Distinguished colleagues, Senator Tijani Kara did meet me. According to our rules on under 42 and 52 regards the tribute to the mayor of Sokoto. So I need your permission, those in favor that we bring this matter now, say aye. Those against him, nay. So go ahead.
It is with total submission to the will of Almighty Allah, who gives life and who takes life, that I rise to announce formally to this hallowed chamber the death of an elder statesman, a community leader, and a bridge builder, Alhaji Umaru Aliyu Shinkafi Marafan Sokoto, who died on the 6th of July in a London hospital. Marafan Sokoto had since been buried, according to Islamic rites, in Sokoto in the tomb of Sheikh Usman Damfodio, the great Islamic scholar in northern Nigeria. May his soul rest in perfect peace. Mr. President, because this man is a great man, I want to thank you for your prompt response on the death of Marafan Sokoto by leading a delegation of distinguished senators to Sokoto yesterday to condole the Sultan of Sokoto, the governors of Zamfara Sokoto and Kebbi, as well as the families of Marafan Sokoto. I want to thank you for that prompt response. In addition, Mr. President, I have a substantive motion on a tribute to late Marafan Sokoto, and with your permission, I want a few minutes to go through the tributes of late Marafan Sokoto, with your permission, Mr. President and distinguished colleagues. Okay. The Senate.
Now, you don't need on 252. Go ahead.
Senate, not with great sense of loss, the demise of Alhaji Umaru Aliyu Shinkafi Marafan Sokoto on the 6th of July 2006 at the age of 79. The Senate further notes that Alhaji Umaru Shinkafi was born in Kaurenamo, Zamfara State on the 9th of January Elijah Umaru Shinkafi attended middle school and Barewa College Zaria, the oldest and the most famous secondary school in northern Nigeria. Marafa obtained a degree in law after his secondary school education and was called to the bar in 1974. The Senate also recalls that Elijah Umaru Shinkafi joined the Nigerian Police Force in 1959 and voluntarily retired in 1983. From his days in Enugu in 1960, as he was popularly called House Inspector, he worked in many other sections of the Nigerian Police Force. In 1978, he was redeployed as Commissioner of Police in Oyo State. He was a former Federal Commissioner for Internal Affairs during the regime of General Murtala Ahmad Mohammed in 1975. Marafa Sokoto established and headed the Nigerian Security Organization. He was a former presidential aspirant of the defunct National Republican Convention in 1992. He contested the Chief Olubalai's running mate on the All People's Party, APP, and Alliance for Democracy platform in 1999 presidential elections, but he lost to the People's Democratic Party's candidate of Obasanjo on Atiku ticket. The Senate further recalls that late Alhaji Umaru Shinkafi was the former chairman of the International Bank for West Africa, which was later the Pan African Bank and Mainstream Bank Limited, which was acquired in 2014 by Sky Bank. He was also pro-chancellor of the newly established Sokoto State University. Late Alhaji Umaru Shinkafi is survived by three wives and five children. One of his wives, Alhajia Lubabatu, is the daughter of the BAP former premier of the Pant Northern Region of Nigeria, late Sir Ahmad Bello, the Sardana of Sokoto, GCFR. The Senate convinced that late Alhaji Umaru Shinkafi served the nation with distinction as a lawyer, as a police officer, as Federal Commissioner for Internal Affairs, and as an intelligence chief in the National Security Organization. He was among the frontline politicians who strived for the survival of democracy during the military era and the Fourth Republic, due to the significant role he played during the APP-AD alliance in the 1999 presidential election. Marafa Sokoto was a bridge builder between the northern and southern Nigeria throughout the years of his active participation in politics. Marafa Sokoto proved himself to be selfless, patriotic, knowledgeable, and a very accessible politician who saw politics as another form of public service. He made immense contributions to Nigerian politics by infusing his practice with decorum, knowledge, accommodation, and the detribalized worldview for which these and the future generations of Nigerians will forever be grateful to. Further convinced that the loss of late Marafa Sokoto at this critical time in the life of this nation is no doubt a huge one, but trust that the legacies he left will continue to serve as a reference point to public servants and the politicians who strive toward entrenchment of good governance as well as peace and the unity of Nigeria. Also observe that his death is monumental loss. He will not only be missed by his family, but also Nigeria as a whole. May his soul rest in perfect peace. Accordingly, the Senate resolved, one, to observe a minute of silence in honor of late Alhaji Umaru Aliyu Shinkafi Marapa Sokoto, and two, urge the federal government, Zamfara State, Sokoto, and Kebbi State to immortalize the late Marapa Sokoto. I would have added a prayer to send a delegation to condole the family, but having said earlier that the Senate President himself yesterday led a delegation and condoled the family, I think I don't need to repeat that prayer. Thank you, Mr. President, and God bless you all. Thank you.
I also went yesterday with other senators to go and condole both the Sultan of Sokoto, the government of Sokoto, and also the government of Kebbi, Governor Kebbi, towards and of course the family on behalf of the saint. Now that I want us to go to the prayers, prayer one, observe 1 minute silence in honor of the late Alhaji Umaru Aliyu Shinkafi Marapa Sokoto. Those in favor of prayer one say aye. Those against say nay. The ayes have it. Prayer two, urge the federal government, Zamfara Sokoto and Kebbi State government to neutralize the late Marapa Sokoto. Those in favor of prayer two say aye. Those against say nay. The ayes have it. In that, could you please rise and observe 1 minute silence in honor of late Alhaji Umaru Shinkafi.
So rest in perfect peace. Amen.